Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video from Crypto Basics. In today's episode, we will be helping you learn how you can find your wallet address on Phantom Wallet app. So let's get started. Go through your home screen and open up the Phantom application. Make sure that you're inside your main wallet page. Once you're in, from the home page of Phantom Wallet, click on the Receive button at the top left. Now select the token that you want to find your wallet address for. Choose any one option. For example, I'm just gonna select Solana for now. After you tap on one of these options, you will then be able to view the wallet address for your particular selection. Your wallet address is a unique string of characters that identifies your wallet on the blockchain. It is displayed at the bottom of the screen right above the share button. This is essential for receiving cryptocurrency payments. Always make sure to double check the address before sending funds to avoid errors. You can copy the wallet address by simply tapping on the little two square icons at the bottom and share it with your friends or anyone to receive crypto from them. You will also be able to see the QR code displayed on the top of the screen. You can scan this QR code with a compatible app or devices to quickly send funds. So that's how you easily find your wallet address on Phantom Wallet. Remember that each cryptocurrency has a different wallet address, so if you are trying to receive some Ethereum, you will need to tap on Ethereum in order to view the wallet address of your Ethereum. So that is how you can easily find your wallet address on Phantom Wallet. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.